First things first, I'm going to read the super chat quickly. 7126, I don't even know the rest of it. They said, Kaz, drop the reaction to Martin Sofa, you bum.
It's loading.
Wait, man, talk with the arms. One day I'm going to try to buy an arch. Next day I'm recording in France. It's only time.
One day's in the hood trying to pattern up, next day is recording in France.
What a man, what a guy, what a guy, what a man, man.
What a man, what a moment, what a journey.
Heady Wonder.
Heady Wonder, the boy Wonder.
What is going on, my people? Them, it's your boy Danossi here.
And it's your boy Kaz.
Yes, man, and right here, right now, we got the most anticipated track of the year so far.
Sirski.
Heady One.
Martin Sofa, man.
And I feel like, you see with Heady, yeah, one thing about Heady that we can say throughout his career, when it comes to dropping, when he wants to drop his big tune, there's a real moment behind it.
Yeah.
For example, when he dropped No Better,
that's one.
And I Can't Shed No Light, that's two. There's a few more, then we got Martin Sofa, you get me? There's always a moment around when he's ready to drop that big tune.
I can't lie to you, Henry, man, I'm proud of you, man. Heady's journey's been different as well because I feel like you can literally see the progression.
Yeah.
Throughout the journey, the vocal progression, like the artist progression, everything. Like even him doing things like the Fred Again one, yeah. I feel like he learned more things about himself and how to use his voice and that helps him with the other stuff he's doing now. Everything we've seen, he's been building and building and building. And don't forget, there was a point where the man got onto him about the Fred Again album or something. He goes, yo, I'll never drop Jill again. I think man stayed quiet.
Yeah.
I think a couple of the guys were quiet them times still, I'll be honest with you.
Quick fact for your head top as well. We went to like a little Sony event. And yeah, so Heady came out and performed, which was a surprise to me. I didn't know he was going to come that day. And he was playing 1-2 tracks. And then he played Martin Sofa. As soon as me and Dan heard the interlude, it was...
Like it wasn't even main exit, it was fire exit.
We went to the actual fire exit of the venue.
But yeah, man, on that note, without further ado, let's get straight into the
video.
One day I'm in the China Pino, next day I'm recording in France.
The moment.
I can't lie.
The moment. We're ready.
I've been waiting for this still.
Relentless.
Come on, man.
God blessing all the chat news.
Bro, I'll be counting for this, man. I need maximum.
Make it maximum.
Maximize that, man.
I'm living on a broke down motor.
One way trip to Martin Sofa.
Everything felt like I had no one. Such a fat on Martin Sofa. Then my first show had to spend the promoter.
This concept from The Wire. There's a moment in The Wire where they're all sitting outside and they're all just chatting and that and yeah.
You're a show, man. Hey, for real though, man, big up Martin Sofa, man.
Big up Martin, man.
Like,
that's
for real.
A serious thing. And you know what it is? It's like he's getting the fruits of the benefit, like the fruits of the loom of his hard work.
Man.
And it's literally
he's
his
reaping
hard work.
What he's sowing,
like,
still.
He put that hard work out on Martin Sofa, and now he's reaping what he sowed for Martin Sofa.
That's crazy still.
It's a journey, man.
Martin Sofa, I lost everything, felt like I had no one. Such a sight of
Martin Sofa.
My first show, I just find the promoter. His trip back to Martin Sofa. Playing with the fame and the charting's over. He ain't got enough on Martin Sofa. When the night is the 6th October. If I had the one wish for my birthday, it would be some more 10-10 Yola. I'm in a band, but there's no California. I'm trying to count these 20s up sober. The ding dong pay. No insurance, one more sell till the reload's over. I'm trying to make a crack fiend turn chauffeur. My attention's innocent, this band looks sober.
I'm trying to make a crack fiend turn chauffeur. Yo, drop me there, man.
Yeah, man.
Drop me there,
now.
Man.
To the reload's over. I'm trying to make a crack fiend turn chauffeur. My attention's innocent, this band looks sober. I'm dreaming big. It was a 10-10 first time I was faced with a CPS. I bring my first phone loose and the gang asked me why I'm OT joking. I'm broke, I'm waving OT joking. Cause I'd rather sit down for the food than boot.
Yo, every day these birds just get more stupid. Bro got it for the mash, no sweets. And now we gotta wait till it's free. Reboot an OT boy, but when I come to the hood, that causes nuisance. And the hammer on me, it come like I'm trying to do home improvements. It's a double life and I work
out. And the hammer on me come like I'm trying to do home improvements.
Nah, I can't lie, that's real DIY. What a guy,
still, bro, I can't lie, the journey's been. And the thing is, I know he was still on Martin Sofa when he made that. When I come out of jail and bolo.
Yeah.
Do you remember that one?
And what
was it?
Tim Westerson. One of these 3.5s of the PM, bagged up looking like Rolo. Oh, now the bush pack looking like me. When I come out of jail, it's bolo. Hey.
Hey. And I come out of jail with bolo. Yeah, I can't lie. Yeah, say nothing still.
Bashful sweets, and now we gotta wait till it's free. Reboot an OT boy. But when I come to the hood, that causes news.
What is it?
Do them beatings. Yo, every day these birds just get more stupid. Bro got 8 for the mash, no sweets, and now we gotta wait till it's free. Reboot an OT boy.
But bro got 8 for the mash, for the sweets, and now he's gotta wait till he's free. Gluten.
Yeah, gluten, yeah, say nothing. Yeah.
Get more stupid, bro got 8 for the mash, no sweets, and now we gotta wait till it's free. Reboot an OT boy. But when I come to the hood, that causes nuisance. And a hammer on me, it come like I'm trying to do home improvements. It's a double life and I'm working 2 shifts Monday. I'm trying to be a college boy Friday on the Northwest train from Houston. Yo, I fucked up my attendance. I bought 2 in the blue with the magic I made. I assembled like the Avengers. Power said I'm useless. I'm stay in Scotland, I made me 2 quid. I'm 11 and I brought down more.
One way trip to Martin Sofa. My friend felt like I had no one. Martin Sofa.
Martin, man.
One way trip to Martin Sofa. Looked in the traction that he did as well.
It's a Fiona's car got smashed. I was down to my last half each. I mean, with a hand thing in the back of the cab. I was taking smoke.
How did
he
actually do that though?
I was just thinking.
Like, it's actually flooded.
No, it's actually wet.
Yeah, like it's actually ripping it.
Yeah, and you can even see on the sofa
there. Yeah, like it's soggy.
Yeah, like it's a soggy sofa. Imagine a soggy sofa, bro.
Nah, I can't lie to you, like, I don't know how they done that still.
My last half each, I mean, with a hand thing in the back of the cab. I was taking smoke on the airway, I felt like a spot exhaust pipe. Yo, I need this food right now, and I don't want to hear more lies. Told them that I know it's a loss, it's kosher. The strand of the last thing to change, you got to meet me on Martin's sofa. Martin's sofa, the back of the revolver. Yo, what haven't I done while sitting on Martin's sofa? So I stick round like a golfer. I switch out that pattern and track to the motor. Every day yola, I'm a Joe Mona. I don't wanna catch me a 30. I'm tryna stack me a 30 and buy Daytona. I need my track days over. I see myself in the daily mail. I'm a first track, so if I get grip from, I can't get bail. I smell like that.
Imagine that though, bro. Imagine that. You're still doing the Martin Sofa lifestyle and you've peaked on the daily mail.
Yeah.
What Martin said was, yeah. Like, I think what Martin said probably helped him.
Yeah, yeah. When Martin was telling him, yo, listen, like, you need to get up out of here.
Yeah.
Like, you can actually smash the music thing.
100%. Because, bro, realistically, you can't even do the trapping thing if you're going to be Daily Mail.
You can't. Because how are you going to, unless you have to wear a belly everywhere and attracting attention to yourself. Yeah.
Damn.
Like, you know.
Yeah, it's just, that's it. It's just that.
30, I'm tryna stack me a 30 and buy Daytona. I need my track days over, I see myself in the daily mail. I'm a first track, so if I get grip from, I can't get bail. I smell like the bando, I can't get girls. Before no better, I would've quit rap cause I can't take L's. I've been signing up twice a week, I've got 2 shows now, yeah. I can't make sales. If I get grip from, I can't get bail. I smell like the bando, I can't get girls. Before no better, I would've quit rap cause I can't take L's. I've been signing up twice.
Before no better, I would have quit rap because I can't take L's. Yeah, see nothing.
Understandable.
That's a week, I got too much shows, now I can't make sales. And just as I left, I felt like say shows. I haven't popped up bills. And Martin's sofa, I'm 11 on a brought down motor, one way trip to Martin's sofa. Lost everything, felt like I had no one. Sat stress out of Martin's sofa. Done my first show, had to spend the promoter. Then straight back to Martin's sofa. Pray with the fame and the charting's over. I ain't got enough on Martin's sofa. I'm 11 on a brought down motor, one way trip to Martin's sofa. Lost everything, felt like I had no one. Sat stress out of Martin's sofa. Done my first show, had to spend the promoter. Then straight back to Martin's sofa. Pray with the fame and the charting's over.
I wonder what that's about though, like that concept. I don't comprehend it.
I think, you know, he can't take L's.
So he's gonna.
And you should know better.
Oh, maybe the guy's learning now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one way trip to Martin Sofa. I lost everything, felt like I had no one. Sack shots out of Martin Sofa. Did my first show, I just banned the promoter. Head straight back to Martin Sofa. Pray when the fame and the chart is over. You ain't got enough on Martin Sofa.
That's why he's got the ripping because it's only
it's only him that can do that, bro. M11 in a brought down motor, one-way trip to Martin Sofa.
First things first, yeah, it lived up to the hype.
I'm happy to hear that.
There was quality throughout the whole thing. Like, it wasn't just that snippet and then you get to the actual track.
And it's just air in that substance. Nah.
This one had...
This is that bologna sandwich you've been talking about.
Yeah, this is that bologna sandwich, I can't lie to you.
Toasted.
Neat bologna sandwich.
Still. He took us on a journey there still. Martin Sofa. That's another track to just add to his list of memorabilia.
That's a real memorabilia, man.
I can't rank it in terms of Heady One's top tracks.
I think for me it's top three, easily. I just don't know what order it is in that top
three. Yeah, I couldn't tell you.
Because for me it's like, it's the moment, it's the substance, it's the storytelling. There's so much into it. Like, there's depth, there's bars, there's... Like, there's so much.
Even outside of the music, what he's done with it. Taking Martin Sofa on tour, bro.
Yeah, all that stuff.
Like, there's a lot more to
copying
this song.
Martin a new Sofa.
You know, there's a lot more to this track still. So.
And I have to congratulate his team on that. Was a fantastic promo. The promo run of this single was absolutely head on.
That is excellent still.
All I have to say is literally, like, we're on Twitch like twice a week or something. So you literally might as well just follow us on the description and that.
So, Abdul, come closer.
Abdul, go back. Abdul, slug to the Twitch.